Hey everyone, this is Darkful 100. Give me some of those banana coins. I have filth to pay. I have so many coins, I can just buy all these balloons myself. You already have too many of these, you greedy ape. Alright, 99 is the max. Okay, Sunny, but don't say I didn't ridicule you. Glad I could help my grandson overcome this deadly challenge in exchange for a little cash money. Alright, now. I'm gonna be getting Diddy, so I'll be right back real quick. Alright. And now I'm gonna go to the Golden Temple with Diddy and DK. Maximum life. Extra heart. Diddy and DK? I think we're ready. And of course there's the exit for if you don't have all the orbs. But we don't have to worry about that now, do we? Peach is here as well. But he's not saying anything right now.
Oh yeah. I thought you said something else.
A giant golden banana! Wait, dude! What are you doing? You want it? And now they're appealing the golden banana. They're gonna eat some of it. And then they disintegrate into nothing! The curse of the golden banana! Curse of the golden banana! We're in heaven! Bye, Diddy. Okay. Thank you. Alright. If I had a two-player, it would actually be a little easier because then Diddy could keep on coming back. The tickets are supposed to be gone. Okay. Thank you. I have an itch! Ow! Take that, koala. This music is kinda catchy, but it's not my favorite track of the game. Trying to save myself and I end up falling to my death. I hear a cat. Ziva? Get out. I will say this though, the Tiki Tong boss fight had a good soundtrack. Go away. Bones tricked me up. There. I do not like how DK just suddenly decides not the a duck when I'm holding down, though, sometimes. That's stupid. Thank you. two, three. I wish I knew why these animals were all after me. I mean, and where, and why there's still tikis living on my island. Haha! Oh look, I made progress! Not much progress, but I made progress. Doesn't help that there's no checkpoint. And I'm going through this blind. So I have absolutely no idea what I'm doing. Or where the end would be, if there is an end! Ow! Did you enjoy your little slippy slide, DK? Because I'm sick and tired of it. Not now, Tennessee. Ugh. Tennessee! Not now! Handsome kitty! I haven't gotten out of the 90s yet, so I guess that's a good sign. Which means now that I've called attention to it, I'm gonna get below the 90s now. Thank you. I wonder how many banana coins I'm gonna have at the end of this. Whoa! All of you down in the comments, do this now. All of you who are gonna go to the comments, and guess, make a rough estimate of how much banana coins I'm gonna have at the end of this. It doesn't have to be the precise number, but let's see who gets closest. I'm already back at maximum lives, by the way. Of course, I don't really have a prize for the winner, so that probably won't entice people to do so. I guess I'm gonna have more than 100 by. I'm gonna have gained more than 100 more by now. By the time I finish this. And that's the least amount I'm going with. I could have a lot more. Some people may think I'm being hard on myself, but really, if you've seen me play this game, you'd know why I think that. Here we go. I'm back at max lives again. Honestly, my fears of getting game over are now null and void. Could still happen if I get really careless, but I've come this far, I don't really have it in me to be careless anymore. That's why I jumped right off that tiki into the abyss. The only place I know of that has you in here. And I want to know what you are. Thank you. Hey Jonathan, you heard of that new anime that just recently came out?
What?
In Another World with My Smartphone.
Oh.
You ever heard
of all that one?
What?
I don't really into that too recent. That was a few months ago.
Well, compared to what I've seen, it's the most recent one I've watched.
It looked pretty bad.
What?
I'm sorry, for me it looked pretty bad.
Really, I liked it.
My back.
I refuse. I jump on this blueberry right here. Or is that a grape? What do you think that's supposed to be? Grape or blueberry?
That's a blueberry. Grapes are round. Blueberries have a flattish top. And they're blue anyway, so.
Yeah, but I couldn't tell if they were more purplish or bluish. I wanted an expert fairy person.
Well, just use these koalas as a... What is it?
Distinction? Color yeah. Distinction?
I can't really think of the word for what you said.
Oh! I didn't think you could... Yeah, I really wish I had a two-player so I could have an endless ditty.
Just turn it on two-player. And just... All you need the ditty to do is to jump on your back, right?
Yeah, I don't know if you have to hold the button to keep it on your back, though, or not, though.
I'll just check it first.
First, I'm gonna buy the extra heart again because I have to. It sure looks dangerous out there. See ya. Why is that pig wearing glasses? The question of the day, why is the kid wearing glasses? Pig wearing glasses.
No, wait, just put Giddy on you at a certain level. I can tell you right now, there is a very high chance you will not have to hold the button the entire time. That
wouldn't
make any sense if you think about using the jetpack anyways. probably a button you have to press. There you go. Now try jumping around. Try the jetpack. See?
I don't know what button I use to press that though.
Shouldn't take too long. And there.
The only problem with this is it's gonna cost me 2 lives if I die now.
And you didn't activate your extra heart.
Oh, great. Speaking of that extra heart, I wonder what would happen if I... Actually, I have an idea on how I can make that work. Extra heart?
What does the banana juice do?
Makes you temporarily invincible.
We'll buy another one.
No, we can't. We can only have one on our inventory. But this makes you invincible for a while. Then he's yellow! He's grown yellow.
So you couldn't like... And it makes you invincible too.
When he goes on me. We are golden cones!
Or is it just... Oh, so you get, like, a shield.
Yes. I can only get hit but so many times.
Just don't be too reckless and it won't... Like that.
Hey, I can be reckless right now.
Well, what's the point of being reckless at the easy part of it when you should save it for the actual hard part?
I guess that's true. I'll do it the way I used to.
Just act as if you weren't invincible. So that way when you need it the most, it will help.
Whoa! Exploiting game design here! Bye. Forgot about you.
If you need to take the hits here.
Thank you. I got it! Golden Diddy is drilled in DK for the win!
And there you go.
I was at my strongest! You cannot play any level in mirror mode. In this mode, Donkey Kong does not receive any help from his pal Diddy Kong and cannot use inventory items. And to make it even more challenging, he has only one heart. Good luck!
We have one shot to defeat the boss.
No inventory items.
No damage.
And yeah. Nobody.
Would that technically mean you also have to do this level in here?
Yes! But screw that! I'm done! That's the end of this level. That's the end of the game. Alright. That was this game, so I'll see you guys next time.